So I told He-Man the news about the GameCube adapter for the Wii U, and well, this is what he had to say.